COVID-19 vaccines could only prevent symptoms, not stop the virus. Several COVID-19 vaccine candidates are in phase 3 clinical trials. While the designs may differ between candidates, they share something in common: elicit an immune response against COVID-19. None of the vaccine candidates claim capable of providing near 100% protection against the coronavirus, unlike some established vaccines like for measles. Dr. Anthony Fauci, the NIAID director, said that current COVID-19 vaccines and testing are meant to fight symptoms, not block the virus itself. It means that a vaccinated person may still contract the disease, but their body will likely handle the infection compared to someone unvaccinated. This appears to be the protective effect in the first-generation COVID-19 vaccines. Dr. Fauci explained, "The primary thing you want to do is that if people get infected, prevent them from getting sick. And if you prevent them from getting sick, you will ultimately prevent them from getting seriously ill." According to Yahoo Finance, Dr. Fauci and his colleagues would settle for one thing: prevent clinically recognizable disease. This is the target to overcome COVID-19, wherein the disease no longer becomes clinical due to the lack of obvious or subtle symptoms. But achieving that goal in a short time is almost impossible. So, drug makers are providing an immediate solution to help fight this pandemic. Thus, the first-generation vaccines do not have to be 100% effective. Yet, they need to work for most people. To create better vaccines, clinical trials require outbreaks to test formulas. The risk, however, is a rise in new cases and deaths, which will affect families and health workers. In the UK, challenge trials may offer an in-between scenario. By infecting a small group intentionally, investigators may learn new insights from the wild coronavirus. The insights can be used to develop newer vaccines. Though, challenge trials are not yet approved. The US did not join in such trials because of the country's current state. Dr. Fauci said that the US has enough cases to support approved clinical trials. Challenge trials may likely work in regions where COVID-19 cases are too low. According to The Hill, Dr. Fauci said that knowing if one of the candidates works is likely at the end of November or early December. If one works, its widely availability is likely by next year.